Okay, so who was the creator of NC machines? Did you know it was John T. Parsons that pioneered NC machines in 1949? And he's known as the father of NC machines. And these were machines that had been modified with motors to make adjustments to machine based on points that were read in via punch cards. And NC stands for numerical control. And this was the beginning start of automation in the machining industry. There are a lot more to come on CNC machines and their predecessors.